she got her a Brownie camera, and she didn't stop until literally the day she got sick from having a stroke. I'm Jayne Lofton Gourley, and I'm a fifth generation from Labelle, Florida.
My name is Dan Gourley. I'm her son, and I'm a sixth generation citizen of Labelle.
He had grandma snapping photos every time he turned around.
These are my great aunts and grandmother. This is circa 1976 at the Swamp Cabbage. Everybody in the picture is in their Swamp Cabbage gown.
My mother was the third of the four sisters. Ella made most of the pies. Mother didn't cook, she just socialized and
snap photos. We did live above the restaurant for several years of my young life. The easiest thing to remember is probably the smell. I don't know if you've ever woken up above a restaurant that's baking pies at 4 a.m, but it's a phenomenal smell.
They were in the food business for 68 years. They were very famous. But Aunt Flora left when she was 70 to get married again after her husband had died. At 70, she was 70. This is where it started with my mother, the picture taker of Labelle. She had over 100,000 pictures.
Easily, because I helped you move some of that.
But I'm glad she left us with some good pictures to look at.
Support for Family Pictures USA is provided by Oasis Senior Advisors.
Thanks for watching. Join us in using family photos to bring America together. Share your photos and don't forget to tag us. Family Pictures USA.